After getting a car and spending 2 days in Bangkok, we headed to Phuket. Oh yeah, by the way, we stopped at a few places. The first one was Samui Island. It is a national park. Very beautiful. You should go there.
Yeah. And then, how do we get here?
Mm-hmm. To live 5 kilometers.
But we all end up here.
Yeah,
we
want to
get here.
That is
a bad bad.
We need to come here.
You take a boat or walk.
Самый неприятнейший момент это то, что мы могли проехать мимо и не заплатить по 200 рублей с человека.
И чё?
Я буду помнить об этом. Да и чё, точно так же
поехать. Стоит туда проверять билет, не
пройдёшь.
Там тогда мы тоже проезжали, он что-то дернулся, блядь, и обратно сел нас. Подумали, что вы тоже
локали.
Дороги отличные. Хорошо, здорово, не Россия, не Москва, а хачей нет, что самое радостное.
Там он фрукт, надо.
Ты заказываешь, это ты, блядь.
I don't think this is like the mainstream...
It's, very, it's underground, you know?
Yeah, it's not a mainstream tourist destination, no, it's quite a... It's quite interesting.
Yeah, man.
Very classy, drinking beer on some beach. We don't really know where, but we're gonna go see a cave. Hopefully it's gonna be quite good.
Yeah, man.
We are excited.
Yeah, we're gonna see that cave and you'll see how beautiful it is.
We got deep inside the jungles. Still going to the cave. And there's a side cave, yes, it's over here. Thousand steps up, a few hundred down to get into this cave. If you've seen Lord of the Rings or stuff like that, where all the wizards live.
I think they probably live here somewhere.
Yeah, might be. It's super humid here. It's like I've never been in such an environment before. That humid. It's crazy. That's why we don't see many foreign tourists here, because they just wouldn't be able to go up here.
It's hard work, man.
It's fucking shit. Even Tissi, can you see here? This is my coach and dietologist. Even
him. Yeah. Yeah? I'm on a beer diet right now.
Beers, yeah.
You know, you drink cold beer, you know, your body, you know, actually burns energy by warming the beer up first, and you actually lose weight that way.
Yeah.
It's a new theory out there, it's a new diet. Try it.
Shambi makes you stronger.
Shambi makes you leaner, yeah. Oh, I lost about a kilo today, I'm sure.
That's fun stuff, right?
It's the craziest place I've ever been so far in my life. Looks very unreal. Looks unreal. DC just took a picture of me. Yeah. Look at his body, man. That's why, you know.
Be a dive. Be a dive.
And after that we headed towards Phuket, but it was kinda late already. So Gennady wanted to drive whole night. It was okay with him. Me and TC wanted to sleep already and like, yeah, let's find a hotel and stuff. And we stopped in Champon city. We had a dinner there.
Halfway between Bangkok and Phuket. Sorry, I'm trying to get more protein, you know.
Yeah.
That's alright. You know, there wasn't quite enough meat in my rice, so I want to get some more chicken. Yeah. But they sold out.
Me and TC just decided to get a few drinks and drink in the car while Gennady was driving. And that's what we made. Yeah, so we were drinking till the morning. We arrived in Phuket.
That's good.
Oh.
Explain yourself.
I'm just too fucking wasted.
Alright, we're somewhere. Where we at?
Where are we fucking at? Where are we fucking at?
We are at Shell, somewhere in the middle of fucking nowhere.
Oh, it's Shell, yeah, it's Shell.
Do you wanna do a set?
Nah, not tonight.
Give me five.
Nah, not tonight. No. Sorry.
Next time, tomorrow morning. Yeah.
So we are at the fucking...
Around good pump going on, you see yeah. The bands going on, yes.
It's around 15th gas station. We got some water. We
got water.
We took a picture with girls at the shop.
We still got a bottle of whiskey to go through, so we've got about 4
even
hours.
Even more.
We've got about 3.5 hours.
And we're gonna be ashamed watching this later.
Tomorrow, see you.
Yeah.
See you. You take to the sky.
Блин, интернета нету, я не могу ж посмотреть, правильно?
Ну и чё?
Боже, пойдёмте боже. За интернетом. Чё, где можно пройтись, в принципе, до другого конца Пхукета, а потом как бы...
Ну чё, ну вот интернет тебе, ёбаный в рот.
Катя, снимай видео, без матов, можно?
Уже нет.
Почему я? Давай
ты
это самое.
Серьезно, мужчина.
Что сделать?
Включи её как передачу Wi-Fi, чтобы я к ней присосался, так сказать.
Oh, you like my neck brace? It's gonna be nice, it's fashionable. I'm gonna take you, bring you to the pool party with me today.
I might be
I'm
like,
gonna be the star. I'm gonna pick up Charlize Theron today.
Oh,
let's take it
home. Smells good, huh? But
zapach is pretty fresh. Anton Butkevich is the residence. Yeah. This is our house.
Говорю, что мы где-то здесь.
Нет, по цифрам посмотри.
Сейчас он загрузит. Подожди, не все сразу. Тебе, блин, отвратительно пахнет вискарем каким-то дико, блин, перегарным. Я бухал всю ночь, наверное.
А?
Включи.
Это all Willem, just слева.
Let's go, bitches!
Давай.
С ученика снял, нет?
Вправо.
С ученика сними, вправо. Ученика снял, нет, блядь?
Да нет, блядь.
Нафиг я заебал.
Тебе комарю кушать, блядь. Медуза.
По левой стороне. По левой стороне.
Чёрт побольше.
Антон, по левой стороне.
А по какой мы едем?
Тормози, Антон!
Так, я не знаю, только с какой надо заворачивать. Да, давай здесь проедем, посмотрим.
Надо опустить. Блядь, ёбаная тётя, она ещё в кювет тут уебаться возле дома.
Не пизди, блядь.
Похож, блядь.
Ты смотри за ним, а мы... Тебя зачем туда
пустить? Нет, собака какая-то, блядь.
Кошка.
Дальше.
145,
дальше. Едь,
вот,
ещё,
раз,
дальше.
Вот, ещё, дальше.
Всё. Ну посмотрим, ты смотри.
Специальная съёмка происходит.
Надо
погулять
на трёх квадратных метрах. Это наш дом,
блядь. Ха-ха-ха. Ебаный, блядь.
Coming up next. Toshi, actually, you are a legend, brother. You know why?
Why?
Because there's a Muay Thai camp just around the corner.
Yeah, man.
Muay Thai gym, yeah.
Bah, step. Bah, funky. Bah, right hook.
Hey, how are you, man?
Big fan.
Nice to meet you, Tony.
Yeah. Yeah. What are you wearing now?
95. Fat guy now. 6 yeah. months of training.
So, I haven't been filming for a couple of days because I got some stomach infection, a fever, vomiting, diarrhea and stuff. If you get sick in Thailand, you can go to any drugstore and get some medicine.